All right, guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome back to Sokoban, the RPG, episode 68. And quite madly, the first attempt at the puzzle after we stopped recording, we turned off the webcam and we actually solved it. But that's why I have things recorded in the background so that when things like that happen, we can still capture them. Anyway, onwards with what I believe is the penultimate puzzle in the game. And, all right. Let's see what we can't do, shall we? This is looking pretty crazy straight away. Let's do silly things. That's going to get us blocked into places. Actually, you know what? It's not going to get us blocked into anywhere, is it? I maybe pushed that bottom one a little bit too far. No, I didn't. Wondering here how I tackle ignore that comment. I was worried it's how they're gonna fit in all the middle ones because they've got to come from this side, but could do something like this. But I'm going to need to put this one in here before I put one at the top. That's okay. We're just trying to get a feel for things at the minute. Didn't mean to do that. Then I gotta go all the way across the bottom with the rest of them. Alright. Well, I think that started off better than I anticipated. Got some relatively good ideas. That's now blocked that one in there, hasn't it? Okay. Bring that one up sooner rather than later. But I would need to get into the top, so I have to do the top ones before that. So I need to get around here. But then that doesn't help there, does it? I think I moved one too many blocks in that movement right there. I can still get around that side. Trying to decide what to move next, though, is the big sort of conundrum. If I do something with these at the top, where I block off the access, like right in the top left corner here, but then I can't get around there to push those in, so it's not going to be that, is it? Do something like that, that would kind of work. Getting around here, but then it blocks that off, and that's what I'm not happy about. Thank you. Yeah, it's just blocking a whole host of things in. It's not helping at all, is it? Can't get rid of this one yet either. Or can I? Hold on. I need to get back down here, don't I? Do I need to push it up? I think I need to push that one block first, the one at the bottom. So if I push that one block in, then I'd be still be able to move it. So do that. We'll go back around to the top. Push this one down level with the table. Okay. Oh, I can't get back round. I thought that was going to go really well then. That was really gearing up to be something quite promising. Can't get up there now. All right, well, we're out of time on this episode. Guys, thank you very much for watching. We'll come back real soon for episode number 69 of Sokoban the RPG. Hoping to make more progress on this puzzle. But until then, I've been Nock, you've been Autumn. See ya.